गुड मॉर्निंग हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द न्यू टॉपिक फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज न्यूक्लियर केमिस्ट्री एंड रेडियो एक्टिविटी। सो दिस इज टॉपिक नंबर 13 इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। सो इन दिस टॉपिक वी हैव टू स्टडी व्हाट इज न्यूक्लियर केमिस्ट्री एंड व्हाट इज रेडियो एक्टिविटी। सो यू हैव लर्न दिस बेसिक पॉइंट्स इन 9th and 10th standard. So first we discuss about nuclear chemistry. The nuclear, it is meaning of nuclear means nucleus. The chemistry, the reaction taking place in nucleus. So definition of nuclear chemistry, it is a branch of physical chemistry. We know that there are main three branches. First physical chemistry, organic chemistry, and third is inorganic chemistry. So these are three main branches of chemistry. So this nuclear chemistry comes in physical chemistry. So therefore definition of this nuclear chemistry is, it is a branch of physical chemistry, deals with study of reactions involving changes in atomic nucleus. Atomic nucleus madhe ja reactions hotat kiwa kai changes hotat yacha study apan nuclear chemistry madhe karnar ahot. तर तुम्ही याच्या अगोदर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ॲटम हा टॉपिक आपण शिकलेला आहे, ॲटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर किंवा स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ॲटम, त्याच्यामध्ये ॲटमचे आपण मॉडेल किंवा ॲटमचे स्ट्रक्चर आहे ते आपण बघितलेलं आहे. सो ॲटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर इज ॲट द सेंटर न्यूक्लियस इज प्रेझेंट अँड आउटसाईड दिस रिजन देर आर सर्क्युलर ऑर्बिट्स इन विच इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर रिव्हॉल्विंग. इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर revolving around this nucleus. Nucleus contains proton and neutrons. So proton, neutron and electron. Proton, neutron and electron, these are the fundamental particles of atom. So proton and neutron present in nucleus and electrons are revolving around the nucleus in a circular orbits. So we have already studied in topic number 4, that is atomic structure or structure of atom. So in this topic we have only study of nucleus, and in nucleus what type of reactions are taking place, and this chemistry is called as a nuclear chemistry. This is called as a nuclear chemistry. So this is definition of a nuclear chemistry. Again, listen here, it is a branch of physical chemistry, deals with study of reactions involving changes in atomic nucleus. Atomic nucleus madhe je changes hote tyacha study apan ya topic madhe karnar ahot. Ata radioactivity ha jo part ahe tyacha madhe don type che radioactivity ahet, ek natural ani dusri artificial. Natural manje naisargik ani artificial means krutrim. तर रेडिओॲक्टिव्हिटी हा सुद्धा पॉईंट तुम्हाला 10वीपर्यंत झालेला आहे. आता नॅचरल रेडिओॲक्टिव्हिटी, इट इज डिस्कवर्ड बाय द सायंटिस्ट ॲटॉनी हेनरी बेक्वेरेल. हेनरी बेक्वेरेल डिस्कवर्ड द रेडिओॲक्टिव्हिटी. सो एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ दिस रेडिओॲक्टिव्हिटी आर रेडिओॲक्टिव्ह डीके. डीके मीन्स डिसइंटिग्रेशन. So there are some elements, they continuously emits radiation from their nucleus without any process, continuously and spontaneously. So this is called as a radioactive decay. For example, if you take uranium, uranium continuously and spontaneously disintegrates some type of a radiation. So these radiations are alpha, beta, gamma, these are the radiations. So this is radioactive decay. Second example is artificial transmutation. In artificial transmutation, unstable nucleus is converted into stable nucleus by bombarding some projectile on a target nucleus. So this type of radioactivity is called as artificial transmutation. Transmutation means changing one nucleus to another nucleus. Then we know the nuclear fusion. Fusion means lighter nuclei mix together and they give a bigger nuclei, that is called as a nuclear fusion. And nuclear fission means heavy nuclei breaks into smaller nuclei. So So all these examples of are under radioactivity. So this is basic terms in this topic, nuclear chemistry, then examples and who discovered the radioactivity. Then in atomic structure we have studied what is atomic mass. Then atomic number. Then neutron number. So atomic mass, it is denoted as A, atomic number denoted as Z, and neutron number is denoted as N. So these terms we have already studied in structure of atom. So relation between these three terms, these are A equal to Z plus N. So we have also studied this equation. Atomic mass equal to Z, Z means atomic number, plus neutron number. So these are terms in structure of atom we have already studied. Then in this topic we have to study about nucleus. So nucleus containing protons and neutrons. So from this we have to define the atomic number. So here atomic number Z means number of protons present in the nucleus. Atomic number Z in terms of proton, the definition of atomic number is number of protons present in the nucleus of an atom. Then mass number. What is mass number? It is denoted by A. It is sum of number of protons and number of neutrons present in a nucleus. So we have already studied these terms: atomic number, number of protons present in the nucleus; mass number, it is the sum of protons and neutrons present in the nucleus of an atom; and last term is neutron number, it is denoted by N. So neutron number can be defined as number of neutrons present in nucleus. Present in nucleus of an atom. So these are the main terms we have to know for studying this nuclear chemistry. Number of protons means atomic number. Sum of number of protons and neutrons, that is mass number. And number of neutrons present in the nucleus, it is called as a neutron number. For example, we take carbon. Atomic number is 6. Mass number is suppose 12. Mass number of carbon is 12. Then how many protons and neutrons are present in this carbon atom? So this atomic number means number of protons, 6. Then number of protons must be equal to number of electrons. So therefore electrons are also 6. And the neutron number, it is mass number minus atomic number. N can be calculated as A minus Z. Here A means mass number and Z means atomic number. That is 12 minus 6 equal to 6. So in carbon 6, 12, 6 protons, 6 electrons and 6 neutrons are present. If you take another example, you take nitrogen 7, 13. So here atomic number is 7, mass number is 13. So number of protons means atomic number, that is 7. Electrons are also 7. Now what is N? N means number of neutrons, can be calculated as mass number minus atomic number. So 13 minus 7, that is equal to 6. So in case of nitrogen 7, 13, 7 protons, 7 electrons and neutrons are 13 minus 7, that is 6. So we can calculate protons and neutrons in given atom. Then we also know the radius of an atom and radius of nucleus. Here nucleus is at the center and electrons are revolving around this nucleus. So this containing neutron and proton. So radius of a nucleus is 10 raised to minus 15 meter. Radius of nucleus, that is from center of this atom and this point. Whole mass of atom is concentrated in this central part, that is a nucleus. And radius of this nucleus is about 10 raised to minus 15 meter. And outer sphere, radius of outer sphere. Outer spheres means from center to this orbit. So this is about 10 raised to minus 10 meter. So in between nucleus and outer spheres, there is a large space, empty space present in a nucleus. We also know that atom is nothing but a solar system. Atom is compared with solar system. In solar system, sun is a nucleus and planets are electrons. Sun means, if you compare this solar system to this atomic structure, then sun means a air nucleus and electrons means planets revolving around the sun. So this is a model of an atom, it is compared to solar system. So in this first lecture, we have to study these main points, that is definition of nuclear chemistry, then who discovered radioactivity, then the examples of radioactivity, then we have studied the atomic number, mass number and neutron number, and how to calculate proton, neutron and electrons from given atom. Then we have studied how we have compared solar system with this atom. So atom containing central part, that is a nucleus. So in solar system, sun is a nucleus and the electrons revolving around this nucleus, these are the planets revolving around the sun. So this is about idea of atomic structure. So atom is represented as, suppose atom is X, then here atomic number and at the top mass number. So any element or atom, it is represented by this symbol. Here X is any element, Z is atomic number and A is a mass number. So therefore we have concluded this important points from this topic. Thank you.